John, thank you. The death of a very young child in Honea Path is officially a case of homicide.
And tonight we've learned the babysitter's boyfriend is under arrest in the case. The child was only 23 months old, rushed to the hospital with head injuries. He died during surgery.
News 4's Keisha Foster joins us live and local on the story from AnMed Health. Keisha, we know there was an autopsy. What are you hearing about the results?
Well, Carol, Christopher Agnew died of blunt force trauma to the head. Now, he was initially brought here to AnMed and then transferred to Greenville Memorial Hospital, where he died during surgery. And there has been an arrest in the case tonight. We have a picture of that individual. And it's the babysitter's boyfriend. And his name is, he's 29 years old, and his name is Joshua Byron Babb. And
Babb,
he was charged with homicide
like
by child abuse.
Anything at all, Mr. Babb,
Mr.
that you'd
Babb,
like to say?
Honea Path Police Chief David King says the initial report came in that the child may have fallen from a crib.
The child did have a head injury, and we're looking into the cause and reasons for this head injury.
Late Monday night, an ambulance was called to Shamrock Apartments on East Hampton Avenue.
It was around 10 p.m. last night. A caregiver that was in the apartment with the child made the initial 911 call. EMS was notified, transported to AnMed. Then sometime later in the night, the child was transferred to Greenville.
Chief King says the little boy died during surgery around 2:30 this morning. Several hours later, police officers and a deputy coroner arrived at the apartment complex to search the unit where the child lived.
It's tough. It's real tough with a child.
Investigators removed several items from the unit, including a travel crib and blankets. Chief King says the child was in the care of a babysitter and her boyfriend. And the coroner says the child also had some older injuries, but they wouldn't go into detail about those. Keisha Foster, WYFF News 4, live in Anderson.